Hello guys, I'm back with a new video. So today I'm going to show you how to add shortcut of application when you install a new application on your mobile. Come on, let's go. Press and hold in home screen. Then here you can find home settings. Click on that. Then here you can find add icon to home screen. Enable that, and if you install any application in Play Store or any app, it will create a shortcut in your mobile. Thank you guys for watching my video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.